10 years as Freiburg's head coach celebrated during the winter pause. Christian Streich's Freiburg starting the Rückrunde with just Bayern and Dortmund ahead of them in the table after their best ever first half of the season under their brilliant leader. Arminia Bielefeld in town, scrapping for points in a relegation battle at the bottom, starting the new year 2 points from automatic safety, but they were under pressure from the get-go and they fell behind with 6 minutes on the clock. A corner poorly cleared, Yannick Haberer with his first home goal in 4 years, worth the wait. It was all about the home team in the opening exchanges, and Bielefeld, who had won their previous two, not helping themselves at the back. In the end, Jeong's effort striking the frame of the goal. Huge relief for Vasiliadis, whose mistake wasn't punished. They kept on pushing the home team, who have won the hearts of many in the Bundesliga this season. Grifo's delicious cross met by Jeong, but Stefan Ortega showed his agility to deny Freiburg adding to the scoreline. Half-time, and for the 500 inside the stadium, so far so good to the opening weekend of the Rückrunde for Freiburg. Bielefeld at just 1-0 were never out of the game, but with just 21 seconds of the second half gone, straight from the restart, they found themselves 2 down. Günther's cross finding Jeong to score his fourth of the campaign. But credit where it is due, Bielefeld didn't fold. Quite the opposite. And this spectacular hit from their top scorer, Okugawa, on the hour, all of a sudden breathed a whole lot of belief into them. All of a sudden, it was game on. And Freiburg were rocked, and they struggled to maintain any sort of composure as the half went on. And with three left on the clock, Brian Lasme off the bench to somehow squeeze in a leveler that was thoroughly deserved after their second half showing. A deflection of Manuel Gulder helping also. All of a sudden, it was 2-2. A big point for Kramer and Bielefeld in their fight to avoid the drop. One that definitely got away from Streich and Freiburg. 2-2 it finished.